So this video is September the 14th. I'm gonna show you the old PayPack running. I already ran it and did the video, but yeah, filling the feed wagon with the PayPack one row chopper. This right here is the blower that I run. It's a Gale high throw. That is what I use for putting the feed up in the silo. So, and I'll run, I don't know if any of you guys have ever seen, I guess the 460, but I just went over and grabbed it out of the shed and brought it over. But that is the Farmall 460. That is what will be running the blower. It runs the blower for me when I do silage, and it is a diesel, 460 diesel. But that's what this video is about, I guess, anyway, is the old PayPack. He still chops, and New Holland is, I'm waiting on a bracket for the header. Wagon, but yeah, I'm waiting for a bracket for the header for the chopper. Went over and looked at the neighbor's got a 790 that they run, New Holland, same head, and I could probably just make a bracket, but take the bracket that I got and then actually make one, but I ended up ordering one. They could still get it, so I just ordered one to throw on her. And of course there's my, I can't stay in the pen. But that's the what the PayPack does. They'll eat her all up, but that's the job she does. I mean, that's what I put feed up with for, I don't know, 4 years, I think, with the old PayPack, so. So it does do the job. The chopper boxes are all ready to go. The silo, I just gotta run the unloader up on it now. I got that done today. Had to get a new star for the blower. She was my own fault, sucked. I hang some tools in there on the arm that comes up for the blower spout, and the string I had it on, of course, broke and dropped the hammer, and so I ran the hammer into it. But and I had another blower here, but this is a one-piece blower. I pulled it apart so I could try to make that work, but that wasn't going to work. So I found got a dealer that they had a used one. So, but yeah, I broke it off right there. So, but that is ready to go up into get pulled up to the top of the silo. So we'll probably do that yet tonight, get her up to the top, and that way that's ready. And then I should have my bracket on Monday and get the head put on this chopper. And we should be able to start chopping. So it is, I just got to oil the chains on it yet. It's all greased up. She's all greased, and like I said, I got that chain there to oil these two chains. And then there's a chain there. And then I got the chain to put on there for when I get the header put on. Now I gotta grease the header up yet too, but this is gonna be long-winded enough, so I just wanted to give you a video of the Paypec running anyway. We'll try to get some video running this one too. Thanks for watching, guys and gals.